30 million dollars. Right? Real? 80%? I mean, that would be right. $30 million. Number nine, $30 million. Not more. So I walked into Johnson & Johnson. So here's the restriction. To remove it. Let's, so here's how my prison practice has worked. Let's say, what's the value of that? What would that cost to them? And again, what would it cost to them? Well, that would be if you took 2,340 some odd licenses to certify. Right? Because that's what we're talking about. You want to release the restriction on those licenses. It would cost $30 million. But I say, you would never want to pay that. Hold on. You spent $13 million in licenses already. So 13 minus 30 is 17. I said, so this restriction removal is worth $17 million based on what you've deployed. Can we all agree about that? I mean, this is bullshit. I'm not going to charge you for it. But can we all agree with that? The math kind of makes sense, Scott. I said, I mean, can we all agree with that? Because your best discount ever was 78%. And I can get 80% discount on this deployment.